Another case eerily similar to this case in South Bend that happened in Three Rivers, Michigan. The CBS affiliate in Kalamazoo reports 9-year-old Trent Holtzlander was hit and killed about midnight Sunday walking with his father and brother. The three were near U.S. 131 and M60. Investigators say, as in the case in South Bend, Trent dropped something in the road, went to pick it up, and was hit by, this time, a minivan. Police don't believe the driver of the van had been drinking.